Alright, so tier 35. This is what we got here. Testing out new build with thorns damage. Minions thorns. Burly beat 34. Now we're going 35. What level are they? I'm level 72. And they are. Plus, in addition, this is testing our. Ow! 89. Okay, so far feels kinda hook. Kinda. Oh, I forgot this guy can taunt. What the? Kinda ok. Not bad, not bad. What the? Did you see how fast my HP went down just now? Alright, I removed my HP, right. I removed my HP buffs to get the points. Oh shit, that thing might one-shot me now. Oh, that really hurt. Kill this thing! No, it's gonna blow! Oh my god, bro, come on. Shoot that damn thing! Oh, bro. What the? My god, what's going on here?
Need more time.
This is insane! Bro, I can't see jack nothing because of that stupid money all over the place. I don't have any potions. It's gonna blow. It's gonna blow. I already ran out of potions. Oh, that's just great. Oh, there you go, a potion. Oh, nice, bro. Look at this. Money paradise. Okay, okay. I mean, so far, not bad. What do you guys think?
I'm not ready yet.
Freaking out. Shoot that thing. Oh, okay, this is a big side up for this build. I cannot command my skeletons for some stupid reason. You see, they just stand there. The enemy is right in front of them. They just freaking stand there. Blizzard needs to make them a little bit aggressive. Like, if there's an enemy, shoot to kill. Or give us the option to manipulate that. Like, if I don't have my golem. What the hell was that all about? Ah, damn it, please kill that thing. It's gonna blow! Another one! Run! is the range of that thing? Oh, okay. If I see that thing, I run. Yeah, looks good. Yeah, I think so too. Oh, come on, man. I need more time. Why am I supposed to get that thing? Oh, they already nailed him? Oh no, he's staggered. Shh. Come on, man. Thank you for killing it. Yeah, I like it. I think this is my final version of my summoner build, cursed thorns build. How should we name it? Oh no! Bro, kill those things! Now! It's gonna blow! If they both blow up at the same time, I'm dead. They both blow up at the same time, man. Come on. Hold on, let my ultimate reset. Ah, shoot, man. Okay, we gotta keep an eye on those stupid things. Kill that thing, kill that thing, kill that thing, now! You idiot! Kill that stupid thing!
I'm not ready yet.
I don't believe you guys. You idiots. Kill that thing! Yeah, the downside of this build. You cannot command your stupid skeletons. Well, it's not a stupid build. I actually love this build. And now they're attacking without me needing to command. What's going on here? Kill that thing? No, you didn't. Oh, you did? Thank you. I need to do something with my survivability. Oh, wow, they're actually attacking without. I think they're doing revenge. Or are they actually listening to me? Kill this thing! Kill this thing! It's gonna hurt. Wait. What the hell just happened? I think I had a barrier, that's why I didn't die. Hey, I got a paragon point. Kill it? It's gonna hurt. Like, really? Yeah, I forgot what I wanted to invest into. I will climb back. Summon seems good at this level. Heard. they were supposed to be bad. Well, they really got nerfed, that's true. But you can still make some magic with them. Kill the blood thingy! Okay, how far can we run? Ah, looks like if you hide behind the wall, like the act, if you leave. Well, attack, please. Excuse my language. Oh, great. We got an entire fiesta over there. Go get him, boys. Go get him. Get him, boys. Get him. Kill the blood thing. There you go, my man, my boys. Smash him. Yeah, this build is actually turning out really, really nice. Ah, blood! And I like the fact that my golem now has what do you call it? Taunt. You know, I can taunt my enemies.
I'm not ready.
And run around them. Ow. Kill the blood thingy.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh. Yeah, I would really love to get a necklace with thorns on it and speed. Okay, we got some real bad guy over there. Get him.
I need more time.
Sucker.
I'm not ready yet.
Get him. Ah, the blood thingy gonna blow. Run behind the wall. Where are those blood things? I think this dungeon is without a boss. It's just after the blood thingy, we're done. This is insane. It's never been this long before. Yeah! I like it. I like this change, man. Okay, the walls don't save you. Yeah. kill it. Oh, great. Oh, are you serious? I know what the hell just happened. There's this fire guy. That fire guy. I'm blocked.
I'm not ready.
Damn it. Pull back. Blood thingy, kill it. Oh, thank you. Thank you, my minions.
I need more time.
I got 3 more tries before we die. Before we fail. Another blood. Oh, really? And it's locked in the little room. Just perfect. Oh shit, what the?
I'm not ready.
2 hits, man. Can someone destroy that thing?
I'm not ready.
Oh, great. It's gonna blow. Kill the blood. Did you get it? You got it. Send your request on Battle.net. All right, I'll confirm it once I'm done with this thing. And then I'll send you clan invite as well. Kill the thing. They got it. Yo, kill the thing.
I need more time.
Shit. Thank you for killing it this time. Okay, sigil. Sigil. I know what I forgot to change. Wait.
I need more time.
I know I was missing something. This does what? Okay, I think it's this one I need to change. Wait, no. Damage reduction for your minions deal enemy. Whenever your minions deal damage to an enemy, that enemy takes. Alright. Since I changed my board, I only can have two. Unequip. Let me read again, what was that? L. Man, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm feeling stupid. Okay. Okay, where's Thorns? I think I saw it somewhere here. There you go. Thorns damage increases all damage. Wait. Too rare. Wait. Ah, hell no. Maybe later. I mean, alright, this one is already upgraded. And it's already better. And every minion deal damage enemy, and it'll take 1% increased damage from you and 12%. Yeah. We'll try to work on that one later. Or maybe I'm, because it's almost 2 o'clock in the morning, I'm just kinda slow. So I'll just read into it tomorrow.
I need more time.
Oh, dang. Really?
I need more time.
Kill that thing. Where the hell is that guy? Run! Oh, it's gonna blow! Okay, I think it's strange. As long as I make it disappear on my map, it will not do anything. I think. Oh crap, I accidentally clicked on this. I was lucky that it didn't. Another downside. What the?
I'm not ready yet.
Hell? Blood. Really? Come on now. Yeah, there are a few downsides.
I need more time.
But definitely better than what I had.
I'm not ready yet.
Last blood thingy. I'm surprised that didn't trigger an event. Kill it. Alright, last blood thingy. Screw that out of there.
I'm not ready yet.
Come on now. Goddamn barrier. Where's that last blood thing? Oof. My skeletons are doing way less damage than they used to. Sacrifice, sacrifice, but thorns is doing its job.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh crap. Stupid golem, man. And it was way easier than when I did tier 34 with my previous build. Ha 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 ha, it's good. I like it. Let's see what we got. Garbage. Garbage. I already have a good two-hander, so no. Garbage, garbage. Garbage, 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 garbage. Oh, thorns. Strength. Nah, I already have a better version. No, no, no. movement speed. No, no, no. No. No, no. No. Oh, I got another one. Same one as I already have. That's a good armor. This armor inspired me to make this build. Willpower. Okay. Garbage. Wait, I think I should be changing this one. I'll still need to play around with it because I built this like what at 1 o'clock in the morning, so maybe I'll need to change this glyph. We'll see. But anyway, man, that was freaking amazing.